All right, so we're waiting here for we're here at the shop waiting for my brother Ben, aka Poachmaster, and here he goes right here. He just showed up, folks. You brought the icy white Nikes? What the heck? Ladies and gents, and this is where we are going to catch the massive bass for the pond, guys. We are ready. This is what we do. We're very careful in our breeding program. This pond is in an undisclosed location. This is the area 51 of all fishing. Guys, you cannot get through here without clearance. Try to run through clearance, you'd be killed by stud missiles. Stud missiles, bro. Doing it to it. So we are about to hit the lake, hit us to the pond area, and catch us some bass. We're heading out. Undisclosed location. Turning around. Gotta get past all these weeds. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a glorious day. Battery on my other one's charged up. Right here's where it's at, huh?
Only the names have been changed.
Let's see this bad boy. Dude, the water's super clear. Dude, heck yeah. You got a little fish scale on you?
It's probably 8 pounds.
Sounds about right. I was thinking more like 12. A good 20-inch fish there. We're gonna get tucked back in this little hole right here.
Two and a half,
huh? Just a little bit. Hold that sucker up for the camera. Let's see. Dude, that's sick. Man.
This is a test
run, huh? Pretty sweet. Come do circles around me. Okay. All right. Bro Ham brings me fishing. Leaving me in the dust. Look at him. Look at him move. Look, Mom, no hands. This guy. Catch all the bass. Leave me in the dust. He gave me the lure with the bad juju on it. I think he let it soak in the toilet overnight. We'll catch a huge bass right here in this point. Watch.
We'll be right back. belly. All right.
Position up again. Come on, Peacock. Oh, shit. He's out. He's out. He's out of my hands.
He's in the plane.
There you go. Peacock smashing.
He's ready to go.
All right.